Hi, everybody. I'm sorry I can't join you in person for the White House Asian American Pacific Islander Summit, but we're thrilled that you've come from all over the country to be here. This is an opportunity to honor the rich heritage and contributions of Asian Americans, Native Hawaiians, and Pacific Islanders. It's also an excuse for me to dig back into my own memories of growing up in Hawaii and in Indonesia, so I really wish I could be there. Now, generation after generation, Americans like you have helped to build this country, helped to defend this country, and helped to make America who we are. We are a nation of immigrants. Our vast array of traditions and perspectives and backgrounds, our melting pot, is what makes America unique. It's what keeps us dynamic and entrepreneurial. And that's why last year I took action to help fix our broken immigration system. But we still got to get Congress to pass an immigration bill so that we can expand opportunities for more people to study, serve, and contribute to our nation. And we'll continue fighting the senseless bigotry that too many Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders, especially South Asians, face. So I want to thank the White House Initiative on Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders for organizing this summit. And I want to thank all of you for the work you do in your own communities, from helping non-English speakers sign up for healthcare, to helping young dreamers, to encouraging eligible immigrants to become citizens. Your leadership is helping to make sure that America is a place where no matter who we are or where we come from, we all have the chance to make of our lives what we will. Thanks, everybody, and happy Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month.